What's up, guys? DDB Wrestling Talk. So The Rock is about to eat, it looks like, about 100 pieces of sushi. He said this was his, I can't remember what he called it, but there was a caption to this video, to this post, and it said something of like, it's his off day, so he can eat whatever he wants. I don't know, but that's a lot of food. I don't know if he's technically really going to sit down here and eat 100 pieces of sushi, but I mean, if he does, more power to him. That's a lot of sushi. I've eaten a little bit of sushi last time I was at a Chinese restaurant, and it was actually pretty amazing. There was some pretty amazing sushi at the sushi bar that we went to last time. So some sushi is good, and some of it's super gross. So what do you guys think about The Rock actually sitting here eating over 100 pieces of sushi by himself? Do you think he can do it? Do you think it's going to make him fat? Comment below and tell me what you guys think.